Okay, with the overclock settings here on Flux with LOL Miner, this is a Zotac 4090. I was able to get the power around 168 watts. It's fluctuating between 132 and 135 sols. Our power limit is set to 60. Our core clock is set to 250. Our memory clock is set to zero. And the fan speed I have allowed to just stay on auto. Again, that's something that I will typically put at 90, but I'm just leaving it on auto. It seems to be doing just fine. Again, we are at 268 watts.